Hello, sinners, and welcome to another stream with the devil.
Someone joined. Oh no. I thought someone joined.
Oops.
Or was that you writing a message?
So, I have no idea. My brain is fried. So for those who are tuning in, we're going to be playing Halo. We reach a checkpoint. Yep. Right now, I know for a fact there are some people who wanted to watch this, so I'm going to wait a minute, give it a second or two. Because I know specifically one person who wanted to watch this because it's Halo.
I think it was Lucifer.
Can't find their fucking name on... Yes, thank you.
Well,
Lucifer, so...
Oh, okay. Keep going.
So, here's your Halo. You wanted Halo? You're getting Halo.
I think I could have been wrong. And hello everyone who is on my... channel slash Twitch. Hello again, and I hope you do enjoy this. This is Alistair talking to you from Twitch and on YouTube, and I'm just going right in it while I do my introductions, because why not? Yeah, fuck you guy, and he's dead.
Oh god, something's shooting at me. Oh, it's the big guy.
Black hammer.
You're gonna get killed.
Oh. Dodge and weave, man. Dodge and weave. How did you not die? I hit you like 3 times, buddy. I don't know what kind of steroids you take, but it's a good kind. Yes. I only had 2 grenades left.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck, I did die.
it's same here. I was trying to get the big guy.
This son of a bitch had a corner shot on me. And, yeah, just like, subscribe, you know, do your thing. I'll do my thing. The more people who like the videos, it kind of tells us, you know, how much to keep doing these games. That's why sometimes we stop playing games, because, you know, not enough comments, not enough likes. Or just, I mean, not enough vlogs in general. So, yeah. So just leave us the likes. If you know people who would enjoy this content, then show them. And...
I hit another one in the crotch!
We just hope you enjoy.
He went straight into the air! I hit him in the crotch and he went straight into the air!
Happy with your crotch shots.
No!
Oh, did you die?
Yeah. I got shot off the building.
I gotta go back. I forgot how to jump. There we go. I remember.
You don't have to. You can fight if you want.
Fuck no. I don't want to start all over again. And,
My cheeks actually hurt. I've been smiling and laughing this whole time and it fucking hurts.
Yeah, I'm just... Oh,
invisible
shit,
guy!
He's invisible. And yeah, I have Lady Lucifer here with me as well. We're... You're dead. Okay. Hoping Malbrick shows up.
No!
For me,
I got shot off again.
Oh, I did too. I don't know how I died, but I died. Oh, at least they're all dead this time.
Yeah, we made it halfway, so it counted it.
It's all a funny, buddy. Never mind, you died the same way I did.
My cheeks hurt. This seriously, this is torture for me because I keep laughing.
Oh shit.
It's the best kind of torture, but it's still torture. Invisible guy.
Just gonna have to run it.
God damn it.
Fuck, did you? I was trying to jump and,
I'm trying to kill those guys that keep shooting at us. Those guys, the big dudes, I'm trying to get them.
Well, shit. I died.
Hang on. I keep forgetting there's no sprint, damn it! I came back around to kill him on the other end. Oh god, I almost died from those big guys.
Oh yeah, not for kids.
I don't know where you went.
Not responsible for kids.
Yeah, we're not responsible for children. If you're watching this, we're not responsible for you. 18 and up.
The fuck did I come back here for?
I don't know, I'm following you!
What are you talking about? You teleported me.
You teleported me, see, like that!
Yeah, because I was going the right way. What did I tell you guys in the last video? Women and directions.
I'm gonna hurt you. I'm gonna hurt you.
Oh, you better hurt me good. Oh my god, why? They were asleep. All you had to do was sneak up and kill them. Did he blow up? Or did he shoot the bomb?
Shoot the bomb.
Cause I was like, there's an explosion, I didn't hear shit. Oh, the other shit. I don't know if you want to finish him off.
Hope I hear some. Oh, I fell down. I forgot there's no thing there. At least I redid my ammo.
Once blind, always blind.
I will hurt you. Come here.
I don't know why you would hurt me. I'm on your team. I'm on your side. Fuck!
Got both of us.
Oh, fuck, did he?
Yeah.
How did he get you?
Because I was right behind you. Swung at me right after.
Oh, I fucking didn't see him for a second. I jumped over him and then he got me. Or no, I jumped to him and he pulled out his sword last second and killed me. Yeah, see, like that. Oh. What'd I tell you? She makes it.
Oh, God.
She makes it look like an accident, but you know, you just get a purpose.
Okay, that one was actually funny. I didn't know you were there.
You didn't?
No.
See, just like I said, guys, don't trust her. Don't trust the girl. That's your partner.
I am literally named Lady Lucifer, for crying out loud. I'm not exactly the most innocent person out there.
Oh my god, slapping him with this gun does nothing.
He
literally survived the slap. Oh.
You would think with all those spikes on it that it would hurt more.
I know, right? What a
I still can't believe I didn't see you there. It was like, my brain was like, yeah, there's no one there. It's
I forgot
fine.
what I was
It's
doing in
fine.
that corner too. I think I was trying to get something. Oh, I was trying to get my needle gun.
I think that was hilarious, though. There's another invisible guy down there.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yep.
There was. I love these plasma grenades. They work so good. You know, we could have just stuck him and he would have died.
Yeah.
I was like, how do I jump again? These buttons are so complicated. Oh, you found the invisible thing.
Yeah.
Oh,
The
fuck.
I thought it was a health thing, but it wasn't.
Fuck this guy. Fuck, he survived? Oh, he killed me.
They're
Came
dead.
back. She fucking stuck me in this damn corner. And I could not move.
Okay, that was not my fault. You went into the corner.
Hey, look it, there's a health packet.
Oh, good. Now you have something.
Huh? No, I don't need the health thing.
Oh, these things. No idea how to pick them up.
Oh, those? What? Oh, you just.
What the hell?
Oh, you're at full health, that's why.
Oh, that's right. Oh yeah, it's the other game where you can carry an extra health packet. I'm thinking of the wrong game.
Guess I'm stuck with the rock launcher for now.
We left behind some of them, but eh.
Oh, you
Okay.
teleported in front of me.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I thought it was just gonna do the cutscene. I like stopped walking. There goes one guy. I'm gonna tell you that now. That guy was getting too damn close. That guy was just like right there. I had no choice. I killed myself because I had to. Wow, you're just dead. If you don't get in there. Yeah.
There you go. Want to go back or you want to keep going
Nah, let's
forward?
keep going forward. Oh, we can't go that way.
Murder of fake alien creatures in a video game. And for anyone who always wonders why I always emphasize YouTube, it's because YouTube's an asshole when it comes to everything. Oh no, hiccups.
Oh yeah.
No hiccups. Me.
Oh yeah, next level. Oh
Once
shit,
we get to the
I was like, whoop, wrong button.
At least it's not where one button takes us up, the other one kills us. Or takes us down, I mean.
It did take us down.
That's what I'm saying. One button, as long as it's not one button down, one, we're fine.
Oh, I literally don't have bullets for this gun. Alright, makes sense. Bam, that guy's gone. Oh, they're over here. Oh, you little shit.
What?
I was about to smack him from the back, and then you come along, and then you just fucking shoot him.
Let's see.
No mercy.
Alright.
I think that was all of them.
I think. I don't hear anymore.
Okay.
Unless that, nope, that's not a sleeping one. That guy's dead.
Yeah. Okay, then there's another entrance somewhere then. Right here. Right this way.
I'll just wait for you to teleport me.
Okay, my lady. There you
Thank
go.
You.
Well, that looks a little complicated. Let's get up there.
We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Did you want to use it?
No, I'll take this flying aircraft. Never mind, I fucking died.
All right, well, come back and then take this thing. Oh no, there's a tank. Take that thing right there. Right there.
No.
They have a tank, be careful.
Shit, the thing spun me. That was funny.
Oh my god, the camera is not turning the thing.
Shit, you almost fucking killed me. If I didn't jump over you, oh my god.
Yeah, I was trying to avoid that.
Yeah, I was. Oh. You killed me anyways. I didn't see that you were right next to me. I was trying to collect that needle gun next. Supposedly that was next to you.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm back. Now to get my needle gun.
And help me kill this tank. I almost ran you over again.
Blew it up for you. I'm awesome. I know, it's alright. Save your thing,
please.
I'm a beast.
Sure.
Remember, guys, in the comments, say Alistair's the beast. The beast. Look at that overkill.
Oh god. Sorry, I saw something on my chat.
Oh, okay.
I know who commented that.
Who?
Alright, so you know how I tell you I have other people who like to comment on my stuff all the time and be random, right?
No.
Well, I guess I have. Where I say that sometimes they comment random shit on my streams. Basically, Gentleman Lilith said, Kitten Alistair. He called you a kitten.
Never kitten.
Well, he called you a kitten.
I'm a fox.
No, I'm the fox. You're the cat.
No, you're the cat. I'm...
Nope, I'm the cat. I mean, I'm the fox.
I'm the fox.
No, I'm the fox. I had the onesie and everything to prove it. Oh god, don't do that. I almost shot you.
Slide there, my felony fellow. Oh, you think you can hide from me? No, no, no. No, no, no. I could smell ya.
Oh, don't do the weird thing.
I can smell ya.
God, why is my phone so hot?
Oh my god, I threw that grenade over. You little shield and little bitch. Oh no, I ran out of weapons. Yes.
Oh god, I thought you fell further than that for a second. I was worried.
I didn't even know you died.
They blew up my ride.
Ah. Oh my god, yes. No bullets left. Those three needles did the job. Did you come back? Oh yeah, you did.
Yeah. Sorry, reading, which I almost said Discord.
I'm reading the chat.
So, okay. Yeah, I'm reading the chat. Don't worry. Basically, someone said, please let others join streams. Well, we're streaming right now and they haven't joined, so not our problem. I'm getting shot at.
Oh, I died. I came back.
Yeah, I went around behind. There it is.
How the fucking you know? Oh, it's right here. Yes, they know we're live, I think. And if they don't, I don't know.
The server has multiple announcements, so they don't know that's on.
You can't force them to be live with us, so you know. So we try our best, that's why we do it. We have two schedules, we start early, and then we start late. If they can't join the late, they can start, they can join the early. If they can't join the early, they can join the late. If not...
Pretty much.
If not, then it's a lose-lose situation. We try our best, little
fella. We don't have the control, basically.
That's right, little kitty.
Even if we're the ones running it, we are not the ones in control. And you mean little fox. Nope. For the kitty kitty.
Yeah.
Ooh, good kitty.
But I'm a fox.
Nope, you're a kitty kitty. You're my good kitty.
I'm the sliced of the sly.
You're a good kitty.
I was worried because I saw you backing up. And I was like...
Yeah, I know. That's why I moved to the side.
This girl gonna kill me right now. Right in the chat. He's the best fox.
Meh. Is it done?
There ain't nothing like a patio.
What?
Oh, okay. I was trying to kill him, so I stopped. Made a way through my speech. And I forgot what I was gonna say. You people could.
I don't.
You people could fill it in for me. Nothing but a patio and a Sasquatch.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Ain't nothing like a tonky tonk.
Oh god.
Tonky honk.
This is it. Halo's control center.
Oh yeah, show you the rainbow.
I am the fox, my chat agrees.
But not the gold.
Oh, you're the golden cat, I'm the silver. How about that?
Nope, I'm the fox.
Yep. Nope.
You said it yourself.
Everyone agrees, I'm the fox.
Everyone, she said it herself. She is Lady Lucifer. That's what she is. She is not the fox no more. You all right?
Never been. Lady Lucifer is a fox.
Nope. It's glorious. Can't convince.
Yep.
Can't convince me otherwise.
Too bad it's already fact. Let's stay
focused. That is false. How do we use
it against the? Nope. Lady Lucifer is my character, and if I say she's a fox, she's a fox. Something much
more important. Is this Cortana? I don't remember Cortana being in one. I thought she was in two.
Give me a second. No, she's in one. Yeah. Yes, the Forerunner built this place. She just doesn't show up that much at all. She only has like a few appearances.
No, that can't be. Damn, oh, she's blind. Oh, okay, there she is. There must have been
signs. Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
I was like, I didn't see her open her eyes at all. Buried in this ring, something horrible,
and now they're afraid. Remember, this is supposed to be an older game. Keys?
What weapons cache he's looking for? It's crazy. It's not really, we can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here. Find Keys. Stop him. Before it's too late.
Okay.
Oh, she agreed. You heard her.
I said okay to the video. Don't even think about it, the little smart ass.
Hey, it's too late for context. I'm sorry. I won.
No. He did not. He is a grumpy cat and doesn't want to admit it.
I am the king's Lilo.
Alright, so that is the save point.
Is it?
We are gonna end the stream. It's supposed to be.
Oh, yeah. Guilty Spark 343. Remember that for tomorrow.
Oh, you're gonna have to remember because I have a bad memory.
Oh, you're right. The bet sits in Dorit.
Alright, sinners, we're gonna be ending the stream now.
Making sure there's no one around.
So remember, sinners, I'm sinning because it makes this devil very happy.
Oh my god, I'm flying.
Bye-bye.
I'm flying. Oh, never mind.
Oops.
And you heard it. You weren't even gonna include me in that.
No, I was waiting for you.
Anyways.
I'm supposed to go in, silly.
Anyways, like she said, we are going to end it here just because we got to a chapter, the next chapter of the game. And we always stop at the second part of this, of course. Which is crazy because it only took us like 30 minutes to get this far. It's crazy. I thought it took us 40. So, like, subscribe, comment in the videos, please. Don't comment on the Discord.
Not on Discord or on Twitter or on Reddit.
If you have things to say, say it on the videos so we can respond back. Because honestly, on Twitter, I don't really use it. Discord, I'm here and there. And on videos, it's just a lot better because we talk about a lot of things, even if it's not
Plus, we can
important.
show it. Plus, we can actually show it to the other cast members so they understand that they're wanted in streams too.
And then we could do shout outs for you guys, and yeah, so we hope you enjoy. Just give us more likes, so we know that
Share
you.
the video with friends.
Yeah, so we know you guys are enjoying this content because we're giving you the best we can. And yeah, because we don't know, and we might do a few game sessions of this, disappear Halo for a while, try something else, and come back. You know, it's all the same, but we do try to beat one game at a time. So yeah, hopefully this game will show us how much you guys like it, so we can just keep going and just stop the other games. And yeah, so Alistair for Phantom Everything, and see you guys later.
Bye-bye,
Goodbye.
singers.